Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your love and support.
Hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Women's World. In this video, I have come up to show you making of this beautiful dupatta printing which I made using the vegetable, and it's a potato printing. You can see here I'll be using the potato. So let me show you how to make the block of this. I'll be cutting the potato in between the center, and this should be of equal, and marking the leaf shape something like this. This type of print is so simple to do and really gives a gorgeous appeal, and these patterns are very creative pattern and really gives an uniqueness. So this is how the leaf shape would look, and in between I'll be marking 3 to 4 lines equally distributing. Wooden blocks are not easily available, but we can try this type of patterns which we can easily create at home. Now I'll cut the inner portions, leaving the marked space. This is how we have to cut out all the inner extras. This carving is so important, so be cautious when you are cutting inside. Do not hurt yourself. Ensure that the marked line should not, and this would be the cotton fabric of wheat color. And now I'll be giving the print on this. And I'd be using Fevicryl black color of arsenic paste, spread on a piece of sponge, or you can also use any jute or any hard fabrics so that the paint will spread evenly. And firstly I'll test this on the paper so that the starch will come out and we can get the evenly printed the paint on the fabric. Now it's ready to use. I'll be making this block printing randomly, like making the flower shape. Using this leaf shape, I would be making this into flower, moving it into other directions like this. And also the falling leaves in between these flowers. It's just the random print, no need of markings, but ensure that make one reference line so that the printing will not cross that line and will get the stability of this printing evenly. And this is how the vegetable printing has to be made. And in between these, I'll be putting the dots using the brush backside, or else you can use any object to keep these dots in between. So the center with the 4 dots followed with the 3 dots down and up. This is how in between I'll fill with the dots. And these patterns are very creative patterns. You can also try this type of patterns on the kurtis, that means on plain kurtis to convert into designer, or on plain saris to create into designer saris, or for any types of garments. And the final lookout would look like this. And really friends, I'm really liking this dupatta. I hope sharing of this idea is useful to all. I hope you all also try this type of pattern, and if you try it, please share your experience through, or else leave your valuable suggestions on this pattern, which really means a lot to me. It will help me to create this type of patterns and present them to you. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like icon to support my effort. Meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Please do also hit the bell icon to receive future notifications whenever I upload without missing it. Until then, see you all. Bye for now.